watching my video. So today I'm going to review about the cycle and also coming up to 3 stunts. Okay, so let's get on. The cycle is very good. I would comment it for beginners who want gear cycle. So its price is 17,000 with accessory 2-3,000. So now let's get on. The first stunt I'm going to tell you is drift. Okay, so here is a part. I'm going to circle it and show you the stunt. Okay. So here was a drift. Okay, so in drift, if you want to do it, it can happen in both the ways. So what to do, since step by step, you have to come up in speed, give up your power, take a turn and press the brake. So the tire will go like this to this and it will drag like this. So I would recommend not to do this sometimes. It's every time, but 1-3 times it's okay. Okay. So the second step is stopping. Okay. So I'm going to show you this one. So guys, what I did was stop. So in this comes the normal speed. Okay. Stand up on your paddles. Okay. Like this and then what you have to do? Do it like this and lift this part and bounce. Okay. So this is again a stand. Okay. So you need suspension for it. And the third one is on my, which is I will stand up on the seat and put one leg in the air. Okay. Rider company. So the accessories you have to get is belt, mud guards, stand, and if you want, you can put suspension.
Say thank you.
Thank you.